From your KSAN studio, I'm meteorologist Brittany Lawrence with your weather update for your Sunday. And it was a beautiful Sunday indeed as we look at where we were this afternoon. We saw plenty of blue skies, plenty of sunshine over downtown San Angelo, and we pretty much stayed into the 60s where we're continuing to sit as we head into the end of the 4 o'clock hour. Looking over the last 24 hours, we basically got down to 38 degrees. We saw some partly cloudy conditions last night. That's why we didn't go up down into the 20s. Those clouds help keep you warmer at night so we can't get off that radiational cooling, getting that radiation back into the atmosphere, causing temperatures at the surface to drop down. So we basically saw upper 30s yesterday and seeing 60s currently now. Seeing 60s not across here in San Angelo, but all across much of the Contra Valley, seeing 61 in Brady and Sterling City, 63 in Sonora and Ozona, 64 in Junction, 62 in London. And we just have been dry. We're really in need of some good well rain here and enough to shake back some of these drought conditions here. Seeing some extreme drought conditions now starting to be a real factor for portions of McCulloch and Ozona area in Crockett County. We're on the northwest tip of Crockett County, starting to get some red in there and seeing some severe drought conditions, basically in the middle of Tom Green County, and some abnormally dry conditions starting to pop up in Slicker County. So pretty much all of us are seeing some type of dryness from just not getting enough rain here. But if you stepped outside, we're starting to see some northerly west winds and some teens winds sticking around through much of the evening, and that's helping things feel nice outside. Expect temperatures to get into the 40s as we head into tonight around 9 p.m. We start to get into the upper 30s by 11 p.m., but really clear skies conditions tonight. We'll be back into the 30s basically tonight as well for overnight lows and warming back up and touching near the 70s in the upper 60s, expect tomorrow with plenty of blue skies again. So if you had some plans to go outside tomorrow, it's definitely going to be a good one to take a walk, walk the dog, or just going to clear your head, because weather is going to be good because things are warming up, which some of us may like that, some of us may not. But the good thing is we will see another chance of rain later on in the week. We don't know exactly how much that's going to be. We're still too early for the upper levels to see what's going to go on there. But we'll continue to see a dry pattern until then. But if you want to know details about what's actually going on in the upper levels or what's expected for your rest of your work week, tune in tonight at KSAN News at 10, where I give you all the details and tell you what you can expect moving into this week. Thank you for tuning in for your weather update, and have a blessed day.